ball line back to Sad Cedric. Cedric controls top of the key. He works outside the buzzer. He wants the baseline jumper. Can't get it to go, but gets his rebound. Works inside. And then he got hit over there. It looked like maybe he was going to roll up the baby hook like you seen the other night against Bel Air, but he got hit before he could get to it. First one's up and good. Buzzer's a good free throw shooter. I don't have a percentage for you right here offhand, but I know he's in the 80s for the season.